2 minutes and 25 seconds remaining. It's a cliffhanger here from Ann Arbor. A barn burner, call it what you will. Wide to the right is Bo Rather. It's Taylor deep and Seifert close. Larry Sippa under center in a balanced line. Sippa rolls out to the right, pitches off to Taylor, and Taylor's to the 20. Down to the 15, down to the 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Touchdown, Billy Taylor! Touchdown, Billy Taylor! Billy Taylor scored a touchdown from 21 yards out. The crowd goes berserk. Michigan leads 9-7. Oh, man, Euchre's been broadcasting for 27 years. I have never seen anything like this. 32 years ago in 1939, Ohio State led Michigan, and the Wolverines came back in the last 27 seconds to beat Ohio State 21-14, and 32 years later, Michigan trailing with 2 minutes remaining, 7-3, come back upfield, and they marched 80 yards, and they have gone into the Buckeye end zone for the first time this afternoon, and believe me, my eyes, you know, I'm an old man. I've got maize and blue spots right in front of me right now. Tom Slade is kneeling. Dana Coyne on extra points. He has 53 out of 53 on the season. There it is, and it is good. Dana Coyne keeps a perfect season record intact. Michigan leads 10-7, and we pause for a word over this, the very maize and blue Michigan Football Network.